Malcolm X.
A new Netflix documentary sets out to dig deep into the relationship between legendary civil rights activist Malcolm X and championship boxer Muhammad Ali.
There were two different worlds, but it was destiny that they would meet.
It's a beautiful story about this, you know, wonderful brotherhood and two beautiful souls that connected during this particular moment in time. I was just reading something where my father said that Muhammad Ali had such a wonderful, that he had such great integrity that he represented so much to others.
Muhammad Ali, born Cassius Clay, would become the first fighter to win the World Heavyweight Championship on three separate occasions. After Ali converted to Islam in 1964, he changed his name to Muhammad Ali. Achievement.
My father wanted to be great. And there are things that Malcolm taught him that my father kept with him until his last day.
With the murders of unarmed Black men and women, it was that silence was broken. Before that time, I do believe that my father was an example for organizations like the NFL to say no more Muhammad Ali's. And I even in college, I remember an athlete saying, this coach was telling him, you know, don't go out there and be a Malcolm X or Muhammad Ali, just do your job.
When looking back on the most significant events and figures of the mid-20th century, it doesn't take long before you come face to face with two of the most prominent voices of the era, Malcolm X and Muhammad Ali.
I'm out of the Black Muslim movement.
Malcolm X and anybody else who talks about attacking Elijah Muhammad will die.
Did your brother like being around Malcolm?
Love, brother. I did too. Malcolm X was a genius.
They had this student-teacher relationship.
Blood Brothers, Malcolm X and Muhammad Ali, currently streams on Netflix.
Brothers gonna work it out.